So, Bog River Falls, I already dropped my box of pastels once. That's exciting. And I forgot my apron. Way to go. But this is going to be one of those compositions that I go, what the heck are you thinking? Yeah. Pretty amazing, huh? There's a composition every foot. Really. And I'll be back here again because there's more stuff here. Why haven't I explored this before? Because I just fell out of my car. Pretty close to home, you find something just as great. But I thought you guys would really like this. And it's kind of noisy, so I don't know how my voice is coming across. And since I can't work it, but I kind of get it and put it back together again. Okay. So, there you go. I forgot to show you the rough stage. To make a catastrophic mess when I put the surface on the tree. I kind of like it. That's what we do, even though it looks a mess. It's blocked in, and these are all messages that I can tell myself. You can see that the church is drying up to the pit because it's so hot. And here it is, a little bit of pastel. Over the yard on time for lunch.